What's up, e-kids? I'm here to give you your kid challenge of the week. Now, I know we're all constantly on the search for truth, and sometimes that can be tough because we don't know what's true and what's not true sometimes. But I wanted to go check in with some of my friends to see what they thought of when they hear the word truth. So let's go hear from them. All right, I'm here with my friend Gabby. So Gabby, what does the word truth make you think of?
I think it's kind of what's right and it's not a lie. So it's kind of the right way to go about things.
That's I like it. Thinking. The right way to go about things. Yeah. That's good. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay.
Truth makes me think of being honest even when it's difficult, owning up to when you've done something wrong and apologizing.
Think about lies, man. It's not good to lie.
No.
Yeah, not good to lie. That's the first thing that comes to mind. Truth is always better.
Truth is way better.
Yeah.
And I think of honesty. Ooh. I think of heart. I think of people who really care about me. They tell me the truth.
Yeah, they tell you the truth. That's great. To tell you the truth, finding out what truth actually means is kind of difficult because truth to me just means telling the truth. It's kind of like the word means exactly what the word means. But anyways, my friends were a big help in helping us find out what truth actually means and what we think about when we hear that word. But this week, I want to challenge you. When things get tangled up and you don't know what the truth is, I want you to go to God and find the truth. You can go to God in His Word and you can read what Scripture says to find the truth. You can also find truth by praying and just talking to God, and He'll reveal things to you through the Holy Spirit that can help you walk more and more in truth. And this week, I know you guys are gonna do amazing at doing just that. And so that's your challenge for this week, is to go untangle truth and spend time with God this week while you do it.